as we come together tonight in the final concert of our summer series, we're also celebrating National Night Out, where we can come together as a community with our law enforcement, our sheriff's department, our public safety, our fire department, and truly unite together for the common good and just truly bring Norwalk together to be one safe community.
National Night Out's a partnership between law enforcement and the community. It gets people out of their homes, us out of our cars, and joins us together for one common goal, and that's to promote public safety. I think it's very important that we connect in person, because that first contact is better to have here in the park with a concert and food and fun with the family than maybe on a traffic stop or investigating a vehicle burglary that they had. I think it brings down some barriers and pulls us together and shows that we're all on the same team.
Make them feel comfortable maybe opening up, meeting to us, just saying hi, talking to the kids, sharing a little bit about each other to basically break any barriers. You know, we're all people and no different.
You know, there's always that question, who do I call? The more you know, the more you get to know your sheriff's department, who they are, our public safety, put a face to a name, the more you're going to feel comfortable about reaching out and truly asking those important questions. And that's what tonight's all about.
It really means that we as a community support one another and our wonderful city, the city of Norwalk. It means that we're willing to come together this evening to show our appreciation for our first responders, to be united in our fight against crime in our community, to ensure that we live in a safe city, and that we all contribute to that we all contribute to living in a safe, prosperous community where everyone's involved. And this is just one way of showing it, coming together on National Night Out.
Great turnout this year. You guys really showed up and supported, and I appreciate that. You guys that are here tonight understand how important it is to team up with us and for us to team up with you, because we work for you. And it's good showing out here to show that we stand together against crime, because we can't do it alone and we need your help. So thank you for that. And let's have a good evening.
Appreciate it. All right, I know it's a little bit hot, but it's gonna cool down. We're gonna have a good time tonight. I wanna thank you all for coming out for National Night Out Against Crime. And you're in good company, because there are 35 million Americans across the country that are celebrating in their local communities National Night Out Against Crime. And it's a great way to meet your neighbors. If you don't know the people that are sitting next to you, introduce yourself. They're your neighbors. They live in your community. And it's incumbent on all of us to make sure that our communities are safe. We are here to interact and interface with our sheriff's deputies and our public safety officers. Let's give them and their families a big round of applause for the job that they do in keeping our communities safe.
Since it's a time to be able to come together and talk about things we have in common, but also a time for the police to meet with community members and to be able, in an informal setting, to be able to share thoughts, ideas, and concerns that you may have, setting up a relationship for the future. Going forward, public safety is a team sport. We can only be successful if we do it together. So thank you to each and every one of you for what you do for this great city, to make it the city that it is. I look forward to working with all of you on behalf of the men and women of Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department. Thank you all very much. God bless you. Have a good time.
Thank you, Sheriff McDonald, for being here with us in Norwalk. It truly is an honor to have you here. And once again, we'd like to thank all of our first responders, our Sheriff's Department, our ambulance, our fire department, our public safety. You all keep us safe. And without you, this night would not be possible. So thank you once again. Thank you.